understood. The Avalanche mission's been proved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
No bueno.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
Alright. Okay, well, this is more kind of what I'm used to. The old train graveyard. This is what I've been waiting for.
It's deserted and kind of creepy.
People don't come around here often. Not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted.
Of course.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
It's just spooky scary, that's all.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Enough.
Get him! That's a win.
Yeah, it is indeed. Got a Mooga medal! Door just opened and shut. That's cute. It's not gonna let me fucking look around. Okay.
Best do it right.
Oh, get off me!
Okay, let's go! Get him! Ha! Watch yourself!
I'll take care of him!
You've got this!
My turn!
One more shot!
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What?
Ghosties. This isn't safe. They had like handprints on them. That was kind of creepy. I thought you heard a kid, I didn't hear shit. Guess I'll listen. Oh, I saw that. Look at that. Huh. I had a feeling I'd see something through the windows. This place is haunted.
Punch through.
Right, we gotta hurry.
If it is, that's kind of cool.
Get him!
Monsters. Like a unipig. Thing with a hat on. This is cute. These ghosties aren't scary though. They're cute. Okay, that's where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I saw that. That was kind of cool.
Oh. Stay back. That's it. Hey.
Damn. See that ghost run off to. I heard something now. But I think the game's just fucking with me now. I think it's ghosty. Because it's a train graveyard, doesn't mean you have to have ghosts game. But, ooh, there is materia here, though. I'll take that. HP up. Glad I went back to look. This don't seem safe. Now I hear kids laughing.
Huh? What is that?
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Come on.
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
Spooky scary.
All right, let's see what's inside.
First, let's go this way. Oh, look at that. They're all about showing me whatever's in there.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But
it'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Jealous.
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
Nope, they both want your attention. That's a jealousy thing. Come on, ladies. This is gonna be a moment. Jesus Christ. Come on, ladies.
What was that?
I don't know, I didn't see it.
Look! Over there!
Oh, I see him moving. Hey, Aerith! Jesus Christ! The fuck's wrong with you?
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Aww. What's up, little guy? He's not a kid. Where is he? Uh-oh. The mean one. Where's our little friend at?
It's you.
Don't be stupid,
don't.
Cloud. He wasn't gonna hurt you.
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so.
Oh, look, it's fine.
What the?
Doing, buddy?
Run!
Oh, was he trying to hurt us?
Saved us.
I don't think he was trying to hurt us, so. I think he was opening the way for us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Or not. Oh. Okay. I see the ghost moving over there. Okay.
That's not funny, though.
Being a dick.
Guess the crane's up there.
Huh. Come on, okay. Before anything. In here. I don't trust it, though.
It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
Yeah, definitely the ghost. Someone. That was interesting. There we go. I wonder why they're hiding in there. What if these ghosts are just playing games like hide and seek or tag or stuff like that? How am I supposed to get over it? This is the one that was locked. There we go.
I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another route.
Hmm. There we go. Moogle metal. Very nice. Ooh, look at this. This place has seen better days, but... Ghosty? You want a book at us? Jesus is a demon. I was totally wrong.
I don't have time for your shit.
You piece of shit monster! You fucking suck! Die! Oh, I wasn't bitter.
Fun. All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
I like how they just... Like, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? And then she sighs and shit, and then it's nothing.